up, everyone? To another video. This is Hunter 2-1 reenacting the strike in Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2. The original. Fly two A-10s will be reporting cast for Hunter 2-1. Got some dumb bombs, a couple of GBU-10s, rockets. Should be enough to provide these support for these guys here. Taxiing now. Taking the active.
Dodge 1-1. Request takeoff.
There. got some rockets. I'm thinking I'm gonna use them. What do you guys think? Let's do it. Successfully across the bridge. All targets of opportunity destroyed. I'll be sure to find the mission file for it. It's a simple mission, but still pretty fun. Very immersive with the voiceovers from the game. I'll be sure to link that in the description below, so be on the lookout for that. And, yeah, let me know what you guys thought about this one. This was pretty cool, I thought. Very straightforward, but very enjoyable. I mean, most of what the A-10 does in a CAS environment is just direct contact with ground forces nowadays. And so, pretty straightforward, and, you know, there wasn't any, like, real JTAC control or anything like that, but it was still pretty fun. Yeah, you leave a like and a comment, please. Consider subscribing if you haven't already. Very much appreciate it, guys. I have a lot of fun making these videos, and I hope you guys enjoy them too. As always, everyone, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. We'll catch you guys in the next one. This has been Raptor Rising. Raptor out.